Hey everyone, so I would do this as a taste test, but I've actually already tried it because I had to go on a trip, unfortunately, for a funeral, and I had this, is all I brought. So I tried it, but I wanted to kind of do, like, still tasting it on camera. So this is the Khalifa Farms Oat Creamer Cinnaroll. So I thought that sounded interesting, and it's 25.4 ounces, and you get it for about $5 at Target is where I got it. You probably could find it pretty much anywhere. But when I first smelled it, so we're gonna open it. It's weird, they come with the lids like this. You don't get anything on top. Sorry, that's my doggie. So I'm gonna smell it again. It smells just like a cinnamon bun, like cinnamon roll bun, whatever you wanna call it. It smells so good. I'm gonna try it. Actually, I haven't tried the creamer, so I'm just gonna pour it in the lid and just try a little bit of it by itself. It tastes like some really good, like, cinnamon cereal or something. And then, of course, you know, they're vegan brand. I think everything they do is vegan. And it's soy-free, so if you are allergic to soy, that's a good thing. You can drink this, and then you can see all the cinnamon, like, on the bottom. It's crazy. I probably should have stirred it up a little better. It's almost gone. I mean, this stuff is really good. I've had some Khalifa Farms, which you can check out those videos. I'll link them in the description below if you just want to check them out. But they're not really, they're okay. So this is definitely a great one. I think it just came out not too long ago. I don't know exactly when, but someone did a video over it, so I wanted to. All right, so I have two coffees here. So it's Cinnamon Bun by Victor Allen. So I'm going to try it. I thought that'd be a good, you know, cinnamon roll, cinnamon bun together. And it smells really good. I think they pair pretty well together, but the flavor kind of gets lost in there. And just so you know, I'm using a little snow woman. It's a little snow woman because she got these little eyelashes. Cup. Still winter. Still a good time to use them. Alright. Yeah, it's not bad. But like I said, the cinnamon bun flavor, I think, kind of takes away the cinnamon roll. So that's why I wanted to try it, just to see, like, how the flavor would be. And then this one's still a little hot, but this is a classic roast. But yeah, it's a little snow guy, snowman man, if you were curious. They're really cute. I don't know where I got these. I think I got them at the dollar store, actually. All right, so I'm gonna try it with just like a normal kind of coffee. Yeah, the taste kind of gets lost. I don't know if I put enough. Yeah, and just so you, I don't know if you can see it, but it comes out very, like, chocolate milk. Very much like chocolate milk. I'm sorry, the little foot patters are my little puggy. But yeah, it kind of gets a little lost in some of these coffees. I don't know why. I swear when I tried it, it was kind of a little overbearing. It might just depend on the coffee, because when I was out, they had a little K-cup maker, and yeah, it was a little different coffee, but I could taste the creamer. It was kind of actually a little overbearing. So with these two, I guess it's not really doing that, but yeah, normally it was kind of strong, so maybe I put a little bit too much in it, but I think it just depends on the coffee. So yeah, these two aren't really... So maybe something that's a little more subtle, and then you will, if you really want to taste this, it will come through. Trust me, it's not doing that. I don't know why. Sorry about that. Oh, and they're gluten-free too. So if you have to have gluten-free, that's a good thing too. I don't know if all of them are. I just noticed that on this. But yeah, I really do. I do like this brand. I just think they are a little expensive. Bottle. I mean, $5 for 25. It's not that bad. I think Silk, let me see what Silk's usually like, $3, $3, $4, and they're $32. So it's not really not that much off, but yeah, I swear, like, when I was there, it was very strong. Yeah, so you know the taste is there, it's just not coming through in the coffees. I don't know. Sorry about that. Alright, well, thank you for watching. I hope you like, share, subscribe. I will see you in my next video. Bye!